I think we've proven at this point that if you scream at a marshmallow, all you get is a scared marshmallow.